An Oktibbeha County grand jury has indicted a man after a shooting at a busy intersection. Madayviun-Lofton is facing two charges of aggravated assault. The shooting happened in the early morning hours of June 15th at the intersection of Highway 12 and Louisville Street. Before this gunfire, police said there was an argument at Westside Market. A vehicle was damaged by bullets. No one was injured. So far, no trial date for this case has been set.